As promised, we're here at level 2. With our mushroom, because I like to cheat. This level is actually really cool. I like this a lot. Well planned out. This level is actually a lot of fun. Probably my second favorite Kaizo level. Now, unfortunately, this is where we're going to have to scrap the mushroom. But that's okay. I believe because of sprite limitations, you only see two of the three fish that are supposed to be here. But I mean, honestly, if that third fish stayed, it would have made too much of a difference because this part's actually ridiculously easy. And honestly, you can kill those fish whenever you want. I just didn't want to. These actually are your biggest pain in the ass in this level. I hate these things. The Monty Moles. I think these are Monty Moles. The Monty Moles, the big ones. I'm not 100% sure on that one. I'm sure somebody will correct me if I'm mistaken. At least I hope. Or else I sound like an idiot. Which I probably already do, so. God damn it. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Jeez. There we go. Anyways, fun level. I love it. So, I'm gonna actually enjoy myself this episode. Not too much screaming, because this level is actually pretty darn easy, even though I am really messing up on stupid jumps, to be honest. Actually, some of the enemies that they place actually are rather misplaced. Like, they're off a little bit, or something like that. Like, especially shells. Well, that one was pretty good on the mark, but that one before it, that was placed pretty bad, poorly, in my opinion. It could have been placed better, but I'm not gonna mess with it. And, oh yeah, this jump. This jump's a lot of fun. You've got to get down here before Mr. Pokey, could think of his name, kills you. Easier said than done. You gotta have very quick reactions. And Mario needs to quit being an asshole. Another one of these very tight. I think I just nicked the corner on that one. That was weird. There we go. And you might want to watch out for these guys because they will not be very nice. Son of a bitch. I'm not gonna be able to make that. Go. There we go. I don't know if this is easier to do with big or not, but you gotta get in that small little pipe up there. It's easier said than done. Oh man, I'm stopping that. That's giving me a headache. That screen that was panning, that was giving me a headache. That's gonna be weird. Screw it, I'm losing the mushroom. And now scrolling part. This is actually, I don't like this part all that much. Wow, this is pathetic. Come on, Mario. Or come on, Matt. Matthew, come on, dude. This part's not difficult. Psh. Wow. I can't do simple spin jumps today. That's beautiful. There we go. Thank you. I hate Torpedo Teds. I hate them so much because you can't do a damn thing about them. Fucking torpedoes. Oh shit, I'm fucked. Fucking torpedoes. There we go. We're making progress now. Yeah, we're making some progress. That was a stupid mistake. Come on, we can go some distance without dying. Come on. This isn't that hard. Fucking fish. Ha. You're funny. You are funny. Fucking coin blocked. So now what? Dolphins! Oh, this is actually rather difficult. I forgot how you're supposed to do this. I know last time I found an easy way to do this. I don't remember what that was. Ho, you're funny. Fucking coin blocks. Ah, there we go. Very nice. What am I spin jumping off of? A fishy. Ka-ding! Nice. And down we go. Son of a bitch. And like I said before, down we go. Haha, you died. I don't feel bad for you. I will not attend your funeral. Now these fishes are pains in the asses. Aw, oh, damn it. Three time. What the hell? What a hit! Oh, that's mean. That's pure evil. They had an invisible coin block there, you son of a bitches. That's not nice. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Haha! Badass. Ooh. Wow, that's a. Jesus! There we go. Come on, Mario. You can do it. What the hell are you going over there for? Hey! Fucking fish. There we go. Stay on screen, you retard. Yeah, Mario's this way. This way. Mario is this way. You want to eat Mario. I hate you. I love you. Thank you. Come on. We're so close. Come on, just a little bit further. Come on, you can do it, little guy. Come on, come on. Come on, fishy. Come on, fishy. I hate you. Come on, Spike. Nah, that one's too obvious. We're gonna name the fish Coco. Just because this fish is the exact opposite of Coco. Oh shit. Oh shit. There we go. Oh well, that didn't help too much, now did it? Wow, I'm gonna fuck myself over. Oh, or not. Sweetness. Huzzah. That wasn't too painful, but this next level will be. As far as Kaizo went, I've beaten this level, but after that, I don't remember any of it. So, this will be the last unblind level that I play, for now at least. So, next time we take on level 3, we'll see you guys then. Commander Matt signing out. Goodbye.